it up there, but I think there's one there and also one on that side. It's nice to, I guess, run through the mantra before we get started. So let's start just by line, and repeat after me. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Krishna Krishna.
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Hare Rama.
Rama Rama.
Rama Rama.
Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
And one time, the full mantra. I'll go first and then you can repeat after me. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Don't think anyone's new to the mantra, but it's nice to go through it together. So, Hare refers to the energy or the potency of the divine. Krishna means the all-attractive one. And Rama is the source of all pleasure. So we can keep that in our thoughts as we chant together tonight.
Thank you.
reverence to Lord Krishna.